Moving on to format of formal letters. On the top left corner of the box, we write sender's address. Sender address means the person who write the letter. Then date, then receiver's address. Receiver address means the person whom we send the letter. Then subject. Subject, purpose of the letter, why we write the that letter. Salutation. Salutation means to greet someone. It varies person to person or letter to letter. For example, for official letters we write respected sir, respected ma'am, and for relatives we write dear father, dear mother, dear brother, etc. Now come to the next point, body of the letter. Here we write content of the letter. Here we write the whole purpose of the letter, the whole subject matter of the letter. The content of the letter should be clear. It is in a proper order, in a logical order. It is in a simple language. Use proper punctuation marks in that content. Then at last, complimentary clause, that is the end of the letter. It also varies from letter to letter. Formal letter we write here yours faithfully, yours truly, and in informal letter yours loving son, your loving daughter, etc. At last we write here sender's signature, the persons who write the letter, he or she will do signature here.